Popular media personality, movie producer and director Kemi Adetiba has been speaking on her inspiration and what has kept her going over the years since she came into limelight.
And I try to have faith in everything that I'm doing, but the core thing is if I do everything that I can do, there's only so much, you leave it to the universe. So I work very hard, I try to craft and create a compelling story, and then the rest is just grace. Like, you know, oh, there's so many elements that we can't even stay here, but I think one that has worked for me so far is being authentic.
From Rhythm 93.7 FM to television and event hosting, the producer and director of the box office hits Wedding Party and King of Boys movie is not resting on her oars yet as she gets set to release a follow-up to the King of Boys movie. She offered us a sneak preview of the movie.
King of Boys 2, the intrigue, the anxiety, the well-crafted story times 100. Yes, so just put that in mind. Just a well-crafted, just everything about King of Boys 1.
Kemi Adetiba is a Nigerian music video director, filmmaker and television director who started her professional career as a radio presenter with Rhythm 93.7 FM, Lagos.